So Kyle, we're here in Southwest Missouri, and this is a great day on the prairie to be talking about shrubby cover for bobwhites, for whitetails, for any prairie species that is going to be out in this hot weather. I mean, we're almost 100 degrees today, so it's quite the day to be talking about this.
Literally the hottest day we've had since 2014, so 8 years, we're truly at 100 degrees. Heat index today is supposed to be 105.
Right,
so
right.
We want to talk about what's going on right here behind us. Specifically for quail, but for several other species too, we'll touch on.